Pestilence.
Pestilence.
How do you deal with that?
Standing by the sea, waiting for the ending. But on the horizon, there's a new beginning. Put the shell to your ear and listen to the rhythm. Songs of the sea. It's not an illusion. We are young, we are afraid, but we are free.
How do you deal with that?
Hey, look at this!
Cool the ashes in the sand beneath your feet.
How do you deal with that?
Oh,
so philosophers rose up and said, if there is a God, God is either not all-powerful or not all-good. I have no problem if, as we probe the origins of things, we bump up into the bearded man. If that shows up, we're good to go. Okay? Not a problem. There's just no evidence of it. And this is why religions are called faiths. Because you believe something in the absence of evidence. That's what it is. That's why it's called faith. Otherwise, we would call all religions evidence. But we don't, for exactly that reason. So I'm given what everyone describes to be the properties that would be expressed by an all-powerful being in the gods that they worship. I look for that in the universe and everything. So I remain unconvinced. But if you got some good evidence, bring it. Okay? And so...